Hello, I'm Carol Larson with Two Works for You. Time for some of the day's top stories. The city of Tulsa is in line for millions of dollars from the coronavirus relief fund. Governor Stitt handing over a check to the city today for more than $30 million. Tulsa Mayor G.T. Bynum says nearly $6 million of that will go toward providing internet access to 22,000 Tulsa families. The rest of the CARES Act funding for Tulsa will go toward unbudgeted costs from the pandemic, safety modifications to public facilities, and job training through the Retrain Tulsa program. Now, the Oklahoma State Department of Health is reporting another 705 positive COVID-19 cases this afternoon and 11 more deaths. Three of those patients died here in Tulsa County. So far, 638 people across the state have lost their lives to the virus. More than 46,000 have tested positive since the pandemic began, and more than 38,000 Oklahomans have already recovered. Well, with so much economic uncertainty during the pandemic, you know, many homeowners rushing to refinance their homes to save money. Mortgage lenders say they've seen a big increase in people looking to refinance, mainly due to these historic low interest rates. In the spring of last year, the rates were between 3 and 5% nationwide, and now they've dropped to near 2%. You are going to save a lot of money when AMC theaters reopen later this month. They're offering 15-cent tickets. That's what it cost for a ticket back in 1920 in honor of their 100th anniversary. South Roads 20 Theater at 41st and Yale opens on August 20th. Their safe and clean plan includes requiring masks, reduced auditorium capacities, no cash purchases, and hand sanitizing stations. Now to our weather. Warm for the next couple of days, but look at next week. We're getting a real break from the heat and morning temperatures in the mid-60s all next week. We'll stay with Two Works for You for updates throughout the day.